Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Usher Raymond IV. I play Sugar Ray Leonard in Hands of Stone. I mean, he was an American icon and someone who represented so much hope for African American people. When you saw Sugar Ray Leonard, you know that you could do it all. You could be a major athlete and have endorsements. You could be recognized, celebrated, and still be tough at the same time with class. In preparation for Sugar Ray, I did a few things. I read his book. I got to know him better. I worked with a very specific trainer to be a boxer, to think like a boxer, to understand what it is to stand toe-to-toe with amateurs, at least. Couldn't imagine ever standing toe-to-toe with the people who he did, man. It was, looking back at those hours of footage of him in the ring, I mean, you really have a different type of respect for him. But all of the conversation that happened between he and I is when I really locked the role, because I began to understand the nuances and the subtle details that it made the difference in who he was in perception and who he really is. The way you move, the attitude, the posture that you take, all of these things represent the sweet science, the give and the take, the ability to absorb it and then push it back out, to create strategy and kind of this mental tug of war in a ring, even before you get to the ring. All of that is what I think Ray Arcel meant when he spoke of the sweet science. He's an amazing person, first and foremost. He and his entire staff. Jonathan, from the moment I recognized that this was a labor of passion for him, and that as an independent director, this was a pivotal moment in his career, but also too a pivotal moment in who we are and what we need right now. And this film, in so many ways, offered it. It's a story about relationship. It's a story about the most important part of who we are as people, family, and how, even in all of our differences, we're so alike. That we all feel, that we all hurt, that pain makes us greater, and success in some way can damage us. I don't think I'd be the first person to tell you that this is more than just a boxing film. This is a story about life. There's so many life lessons, and there's so much of an education about who we are, America to Panama.